My name is Chris. I'm owner of Don Lechon restaurant. I'm from Philippines. Now, we started this Don Lechon, which is Spanish for roast pork, about 3 years ago because we want to serve this extra special dish to Filipinos and, of course, to the local community because this is something we cannot cook at home. So you want to let them experience the succulent meat, the aroma, cook in traditional charcoal, most especially the crispy skin that you cannot find elsewhere. It starts with having high-quality pork belly. We use pork belly that is boneless or deboned. And we need a belly that has just enough fat content or fat layer because the fat content is critical to the crispiness of the skin. We season it initially with salt and pepper to ensure that all the flavoring would go through all over the meat. And then we have lemongrass, or what we call serai, to put all over the meat. Then we just tie it around the pole and have it speed roasted in our rotisserie for almost 3 hours. You would see the change in color from white to reddish, and then you'll know it's ready to be served. So it's crispy outside, has crispy skin, and juicy inside with just the right tenderness. The charcoal pit is custom made. We had it specifically designed to what we do. Charcoal roast is definitely a traditional way of cooking. You have to really be skillful enough to know how to place the charcoal in a way that it will not be burned and be cooked nice and slow. And the flavor of the smoke also adds significant value to the taste. And that you cannot fake in an oven. So it involves a lot of hard work. We spend about an hour and a half to 2 hours preparing and almost 3 hours cooking. Back then, when I was young, we never bought any roast pork. It's just too expensive for us. We only experience it when we attend extra special occasions. So we want to bring it to every Singaporean to have that lechon dining experience. The most rewarding part would be seeing very satisfied customers. Since we have hundreds of customers coming in on a daily basis, we welcome so many happy faces. It would really inspire us to do better and serve better because we're always a work in progress. The mere gesture or the simple gesture of our customers approaching me after their meal, thanking me for having a wonderful dinner, is great enough to compensate the effort that we put in. So we're very happy for that.